for the opening faceoff of another EA Sports Hockey League game. And play has begun. Hamilton's moving to center. Corralled it again. Crosses that line. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. That puck exits the zone, so play has to reset. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick. Couldn't get through, it's loose. In that defensive zone, an important play. Takes that pass and looks on. Shot on. That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that. Skill play by Bossy. Portland's lugging it in the neutral zone. Laid on to Ferguson. Chip to Ferguson. And the pickup. Hamilton's carrying on up the wing. And he dumps it in. He imposed his will. Gathered up again by Stahlberg. Portland's got it in their own end. In with it now. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Pitching it to Datsyuk. Stolen at center ice. Quick shot. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on. Oh, and it's off the mark. Propelled. A solo rush. Smart recovery by Datsyuk. Intercepts that pass on the attack. And it's a good pickup. Gains the zone. Save. Moving it to Timms. Gathered up by Bossy. Free puck off a defender. Looking for a penalty call on that one, and we will get one. Brought ahead, and a carom dump to the corner. Reeves at the bench, extra man over the boards. Using the point, he's got it. And now we'll get the penalty call. Portland's got two for charging. Hamilton's power play unit makes its debut tonight.
Well, this is a great chance for them. The game's initial power play. A first chance to get on the board.
Took that away in his own zone. He scores the first winning strategy on the power play.
Sometimes when you score first, you take the edge off your own team. That can't happen. You're up one. Go make it two.
Datsyuk's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
And they've won the faceoff. Snapping a pass to Mangone. Quick wrist shot. Not there.
There is no way he can look at that shot and be happy with it. He missed the net, and he's directly in the middle of the ice.
Lifts the stick and steals it. Hamilton's got a minor for slashing. Portland special teams will have their first chance of the game.
Well, you get your power play on the ice for the first time. You can really generate some momentum, whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
Puck loose because of that hit. Trying to go to Stahlberg. Gives it over to the point. Important interception there. Corral. Off the woodwork to Bossy. On to Ferguson. Took that puck behind the net. Heads on to the corner. Got that pass in his own end.
You're probably best not to make that type of play, even though you're trailing by a goal. Still make the right reads. Be aggressive when you can be aggressive.
A slot wrister. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody.
Oh, looking for a penalty call on that one. To Gilroy. Loose puck blocked off by Stallberg.
What a tremendous hit.
The boys had their go-go juice tonight. Man, this period is physical. Right from the very drop of the puck, the body's been laid on right away.
Portland's Miner is for charging. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Pass attempt to Ferguson.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
Pitching this one to Datsyuk.
Have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two.
It's a 1-0 game. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Winterhawks are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Period begins. Power play time continues. Let's see if the penalty killers can do the job.
Portland's minor penalty is for delay of game. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
This 5-on-3 power play has to be careful that they don't get lulled into a sense of security here, and they move the puck around the outside and never challenge the penalty killers.
Stole that pass away in his own end. Great save. Stays right there. They won that draw.
Let's it go. Save. Can he make him chase it?
Use that stick like a magic wand.
Score! It's another power play goal.
Hamilton's got their second goal of this game. There may be more. They've been heavily out shooting the opponent.
The Winterhawks get it off the faceoff. Now it's directed to Stallberg.
Let's it go. Took care of that one. Some contact there, and the puck is loose.
Passing one off now to Ferguson.
Canes that offensive line.
Nice work with that stick by Datsyuk.
Oh, how can they miss that pass?
Puck comes on back to be handled by Reed.
He wanders and collects.
A shot.
That's a great save.
Hamilton's really taken the air out of the game defensively, Doc. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he stopped the shots that he's had to.
Got that pass in the corner. Missed all of it. Portland's in the neutral zone along the wing. Turned a shot on net. And a save. Flings it. Incredible save. This is overwhelming. Looks to make a play from the side. Wonderful stop.
Pitch straight ahead through center. Puck loose, couldn't get through.
Offside is called.
Over 7 minutes off the clock here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Collected by Datsyuk. That puck came free. Could have been handled. Slid to Mangone. Scooped up by Stallberg. That one sent geometrically to the opposite corner.
Stays in the zone.
Save there.
He imposed his will. Snaps one. Takes it to the corner. Good place to shoot from.
Oh, broke it up.
Steals it in the attacking zone. Setting it up. Terrific poke check.
Looking for room. In front. He scores. Second of the game. What a performance. Hamilton's just continuing to hammer away on the shot board. Enormous. And the score is large.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Great save in close.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Read that play in his own end. Driving in from no man's land. Puts one on. Grabbed. Portland's got it in their own end, hoping for center. There is icing. The Winter Hawks with a clean win on the draw. Very important steal for him. Many yards gained to Ferguson. He cut that one off at the defensive end.
Ferguson's made that pass 1,000 times. Now he just turns it over. That's what panic looks like as they try to force their way back into the game.
Just over 3 minutes still to play in this period. They've scored again. Depending on which book you read, 3 may be the most dangerous hockey lead. We'll find out.
He's right in. Fire hunted it. Got the post.
He's just in. He was able to break free. That's an excellent shot. Beats everybody but the post.
And that is an offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Puck is thrown to Gilroy. Hamilton's driving from the neutral zone. Kick to the net, and he missed it.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Score! 4 in a row. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Fires. And possession is changed. Brilliant move on that pass. The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. Portland suffering in net. Probably their whole team play needs to be re-examined during this intermission, but the goaltenders had a rough night. Here's an example as we go to break. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Winter Hawks are down as we get ready to start the third period. From my vantage point, Doc, they're lucky to still be in this game. They've turned the puck over way too many times.
Tried, but it didn't work. That's terrific goaltending.
Equal to the challenge, nice stop.
Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Fires! That was a great play and goal. Looking to Datsuk. Gathered up again by Bossy. Portland setting up an offense from the wing. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. Wow, that should be a penalty. And yes, they are going to call that one. Well, I guess so. The Winterhawks get a minor penalty for charging. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good shot by the winger. Ah, that's a good quick poke check there. Got that pass in his own end. They must retreat and start back again. Directing that one to Mangone. Laid on to Mangone. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Loose puck knocked away by Datsyuk. He got rid of it. Hamilton's in their own end and has possession. Up to the point. Tries to get it on net. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Cleared it out of there. Portland's penalty has been killed. So mark this one down. That's an improvement. Pitching it to Datsyuk. Pass to the slot. Hit the post with the shot. Bossy's in his own end, headed toward center. But no team worth its name is going to let that go. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Datsyuk's had some sweet dishes across the ice to his teammates. When they've been open, his passes have been perfect at the right time and in the right spot.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Slides it to the point. Cut that pass in his own end. Has that one measured in his own end. It's an onside play. Hamilton's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Chip to Datsyuk. Great glove grab. Oh, that's more than your normal rub out.
That's a great hit. He thought he had more room to get down the wall, and he got closed off in a hurry.
Point blank save.
The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
Stopped, icing. A little under 9 minutes remaining in the period. This is an overwhelming offensive output. One team offensive, the other offensive. And that's icing. Draw the tie up, and his team prevails. Got that one ahead at center ice. Snapped out of the air. Has it in his own end. Moving it to Ferguson. Snapping a pass to Stallberg. He got corked on that one. That's several times tonight he's been hit. Stood him right up. Keeps and covers. Portland's got another win. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. Well thrown pass up the middle to Datsyuk. A shot. A strong pant stop there. The Winterhawks starting back in their own end. Play halted, icing. Clean win on the draw. Couldn't do what he wanted. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Trying to go to Gilroy.
Save. Now that's a solid save.
Long lead pass to Datsuk. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab.
Great pressure. Got iron with the shot.
The guys are going to have some fun with this in the locker room after. They've already got the game in their back pocket. But this shot hits the pipe and stays out.
The Winter Hawks with a face-off win. Pass attempt to Stallburg. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Chopped on. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. Has it picked up. Pitching this one to Ferguson. Can start the attack going in the zone. Terrific determination by Datsuk. Well, we are late in this contest, but when you see him, you call him. And that's what they've done here. Good face-off win. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Let's it go. Save! Now it's directed to Mangone. Takes it in from the neutral zone. A shot. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron.
Great poke of the stick.
Sends a howitzer. Great save. And the game is over. The horn signals the end of the game.
The lines of communication were kept open all night, and he managed to get the win in this matchup with solid teamwork and a strong work ethic.
NHL action about to begin with the opening faceoff right now. The Wings have the first possession. Steals that pass at center. Gains the zone. Shoots one.
Chipped off the boards and ahead.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner.
Moves it to the corner. Save there. Slows it to a stop. It's a stoppage and a startage now for Ray.
Goals are going to be at a premium tonight. Both goaltenders have played exceptionally well. The only way you're going to be able to beat them, almost certainly, is get traffic in front of the net, see if you can distract them a little bit.
Many thanks, Ray. In with it now. Really good cut of the pass. Getting creative at mid-ice. Wonderful save. Back in his defensive end to get it. And he gains the zone. Shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
A little under 5 minutes have been played here in the first. Still knotted at zeros. The Winter Hawks win the draw. Forcing attention in deep. Score! The first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
The Winter Hawks from the neutral zone start to work. Pass attempt to Dick. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Great glove grab. Prince's heading out of the defensive zone. Off a defender, that's a free puck. Boomerangs it ahead to Ferguson. Puck picked up here. Intercepted that one at an important place. The Wings are at the wing in neutral ice. From the slot, a wrister. Snapped out of the air. Covers for a faceoff. The Wings win it. Receives that pass from the other side. Save! He just stopped one of the best. The Winter Hawks drive through mid-ice next to the boards. Shoots! Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Shot! Score! Just over 9 minutes left in the first. Portland's pulled ahead now by a pair. The Wings got that faceoff win. Now what? Puck lofted in. It's gotten behind the net. Gotten quickly back. Let's it go. The Winter Hawks leave their own end. And it's a good pickup. Loose puck due to the play by Stahlberg. Cuts off that pass on the attack. Stood him right up. Can make a play from the corner. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. Portland's working ahead from mid-ice at the board. Oh, and he's hammered.
He's going to have to get himself back to the bench after he collects his helmet. He took a big hit on that one.
Shoots. At least he protected his goaltender. Moving it to Ferguson. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Skill play by Blades. Ricochets it ahead to Dick. It's out of the zone. Portland's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Portland's back in its own end, trying to work forward. From that angle. A heartening collision. You thought they were gone. They're not. Inside the final minute of play. A little roaming to play the puck. Picks it up back there. Opening period is complete. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0. Prince Marker made this a 2-goal lead for his team. Pretty good, wasn't it? As we go to intermission. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Canada's
fallen behind after the first period because they haven't been able to possess the puck. They'll need to get on the attack if they want to push the pace going forward.
Period two is underway. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Looks ahead to start something. Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. Pass up that right wing, and he's got it. Let's it go. Slid to Dick.
Cherry's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Wow, that's got to be a call, and the call is coming. Team Canada's minor is for charging. Portland's power play unit makes its debut tonight.
Always important to win the special teams battle, or at the very least, come out even.
Got it back out of the zone. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Can he make him chase it? With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Puck grab, they've got it ready. Portland's up the wing settling things. Pass off the woodwork to Stallberg. Missed on that. Try to clear the puck. He cleared that puck out of there. And he dumps it in. Shoots. Oh, what a chance, what a save.
Michael's been sharp, Doc, but he really hasn't had much to do. Long periods of time between shots, and the offense has had time to put goals on the board.
Snapping a pass to Outlaw. Pitching this one to Ferguson. Chip to Ferguson. Has it picked up. Pitching it to Outlaw. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
Let's it go. Had it away with authority. Free puck off a defender. Goes to the backhand. Stallberg's tripped and a penalty should be coming. And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and we'll get the penalty. The wings are boxed on a tripping minor.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Winter Hawks power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Team Canada's heading up the neutral zone. Driving in from no man's land. Perfect pass! Score! A short-handed goal! The Wings with the... Portland's got another face-off win. Portland's carrying it in the defensive zone. A backhand shot. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Bodied off the puck. Pass comes to him from the crease. The Wings continue on in their own end. The Wings have us back even after that penalty kill. Best part of the cake, worst part of hockey. Ice. Under 7 minutes still on the clock in the second. Now with the scoring of the goal, let's see if they can get this tied. Terrific face-off win, and that's one of many. And a good save in the goal crease. Around through the corner. Puts one on. Got it in the slot. Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
Critical face-off win at that point. Oh, a close call there.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Outstanding body contact.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Great defense. Puck controlled now by the defense. Carried in, and they've got him out, man. Could be trouble near the line. Blocked away. The Wings with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Can start the attack going in the zone. Blocked. On to Nemeth. It's dumped in. Nice work by Stahlberg. Let's a shot fly. Oh, deflected away. Outlaw's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Save with the pad. Pressure now. 5 seconds left. 3 seconds. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. And the period comes to a close. Wow, what a finish. The Winter Hawks have the lead, and with goaltending like this, they might just keep it. But we'll have to see after we go to break. Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Team Canada's down after the first 40 minutes of play. A couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point they have to convert some of those chances.
And a save. Portland skating it back in their own zone. Stahlberg's headed to neutral ice. In that defensive zone, an important play.
Puck is thrown to Cherry.
What a tremendous hit.
Oh, it's the open ice hits that hurt the most. That is a solid shoulder check there.
Deeks. That's wide. And he shoots. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that. Swept on to Blades. Gains the zone. Shoots one. He missed the net.
Guys, the goalie's not going to keep up to this one. The one-time pass is perfect, but he misses the net.
He's getting rocked.
Dick's ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
That puck's loose. Good defense. Portland's in their own end setting things up. Laid on to Stallberg. Directing that one to Outlaw. Outlaw's trying to work his way out of his own end. All right, let's watch on the odd man rush. Who gets the open man? Oh, what a stop!
The goalie makes himself look big.
Shoot! Around through the corner. This is overwhelming. Puck in the corner now. Out at the blue line. Walks the line. Poked away. Can he clear?
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Portland sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. Both teams will benefit from this timeout. But who will be the offensive team after the faceoff? The Wings have practiced the power play feverishly this week. Let's see if it pays off.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
Alexiak's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
Oh, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Canada's power play gets a 5-on-3, and it's a long one. Let's see how they perform.
One of the biggest problems on a 5-on-3 is teams are too cautious. They don't shoot the puck enough, and they make it too easy for the penalty killers to kill it off.
That one's fired back out, and so more time will go off the penalty clock. Gets across, looks over his options. And ripped to Blades. That shot redirected. Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
The Wings are celebrating, guys, but I don't think this goal is going to count. That looks like goaltender interference.
Portland's won that faceoff. They have it. Trying to go to Blades. And now it's directed to Nemeth. Games that offensive line. Didn't get any of it. A howitzer off a body. Heaves one. He caught it and he holds on. Puck covered. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Michael's been an absolute rock and goal for his club. He's been so solid, they've been able to relax and play with an aggressiveness up front. Look how fortunate his team is that he's played like this.
He has been remarkable tonight, Ray. It's going to be one of my 3 stars of the game, maybe the first. Team Canada is in control of the puck up the wing. Let's it go. Wonderful chance to score, but no.
How heroic do I look tonight?
Oh, what a hit that one was.
Oh, that is a great hit. I love that hit. In the open ice, you really send a message with one of those.
Terrific determination by Blaze. Huge hit in open ice. Portland's carrying it in their own end. Puck loose, now picked up.
Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense.
Lost possession there.
That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it.
Well, that's a real good play at this time of the game.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? We are in the final minute of what has been a tremendous hockey game.
Looking to Oleksiak.
A shot. Do you believe this guy? And there's a delayed penalty call. Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Great save.
A huge moment in the game. Could it swing on this penalty? The Winterhawks are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet. This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
I sure agree, Eddie.
No matter how often you work on the power play, the ones that struggle go back to the same basic tenets, and it's to simplify things. Get it to the point, shoot it, get traffic, retrieve it, shoot it again.
And he takes the heat off by clearing.
The Winterhawks had some options there, but they made the right play by shooting it out of the zone.
He got rid of it. Makes that play deep. Passing one off now to Cherry. And the puck's cleared out. And that will do it. The horn sounds to end this one.
The team can feel good about this result. They stay focused. Win in this one.
at the edges of their seats as we anticipate the opening faceoff of another EASHL game. The opening faceoff has begun. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down where it's a lot colder. I'm Mike Emery. That puck struck him in front. Portland's back in its own end, trying to work forward. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
Nemeth's play is so energetic early. He wants to get a hit in so his team knows that they're all ready to go.
Pass attempt to Tommy Hall. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Good save there. Passing one off now to Ferguson. Good shooting place. Oh, he got that. Splendid pass through center to Ferguson. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. The Wings controlling play now in their own end. Directing that one to Nemeth. That puck's loose, defended away by Tommy Hall. Penalty signaled, but play continues. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
The shot doesn't have to be perfect from there, but it does have to hit the net.
Tommy Hawk's got 2 minutes for interference. Canada's power play unit makes its debut tonight.
I love going on the power play early in a game. You get to handle the puck. You get to make some plays. Really get you into the game.
Portland's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. A howitzer. Oh, he got it. You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it. Just a little over 6 minutes off the clock. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Good job on the draw. And now it's directed to Blades. Fires one. Deflected off the blocker. Grab. Great chance ahead. Great save. Gathered in and played back out again by Stahlberg. Gathered up by Blades. Lots on that to Cherry. Team Canada's power play did not do it for them. Back on his stick. Oh, what a hit there.
You always think you've got a little bit of space to slide by. He got thumped against the wall pretty good.
The Winter Hawks with a neutral zone possession along the wing. To Dick. Pitching it to Cherry. Gathered up again by Blades. Smart recovery by Stahlberg. Bounced off the boards to Tommy Hawk. Snapping a pass to Oleksiak. Team Canada's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Whistle blown for an offside. The Winter Hawks control at center ice. Terrific determination by Blades. Steps across that line. He takes that point pass. Look at this chance. Continuing to move behind the net. That was a big hit.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happening. No shots, no chances.
Team Canada's got possession from the faceoff. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Shot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Puck is thrown to Ferguson. In with it now. The Wings with possession in the defensive zone. What a tremendous hit.
What a great hit. In the open ice, you're really sending a jolt if you catch somebody like that.
Canada's carrying on in the defensive zone. Has that pass off the boards.
May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
Oh, and a great opportunity denied by that pad. near the last minute of the first. Hutchinson. Oh, caught the long post, but wouldn't go.
In the first period.
39 left. Outstanding body contact.
These hits are going to start to take their toll as the game goes on. This has been a really physical period.
Let's it go.
Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score.
First period is in the books. Perfection on the part of defense and goaltending. Challenges ahead for the offense when we get to the second. Michael's save has kept his team in it. At the end of the period, intermission is next. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Both goaltenders, Doc, in that first period were excellent. It might be a while before we see our first goal.
Second period is underway, and we have no goal scorers to tell you about yet. It's dumped in. And they've got it again. The Winterhawks are driving it from the wing. Steals that pass at center. Could be trouble near the line. Scooped up by Stahlberg. Portland skating it back in their own zone. Pitching this one to Cherry. Brings it in for an attack. And a save. Pass off the woodwork to Alexiak. Shifts to the backhand and shoots.
Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him.
Trying to go to Cherry. Fires. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Karam pass to Cherry. A shot. Portland's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Solid work there by Blades. Moving it to them. Steps in from the neutral zone with a strong wrist shot. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Tommy Hawk. Kicked out of that cluster. Lifts the stick and steals the puck. Trying the probe up the wing. Missed it wide. Just couldn't make it. Team Canada starting back in the defensive zone. Looking to them. That puck's loose. Good defense. Gains the zone. Prince is slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Blades will be boxed 2 minutes for slashing. The Winterhawks are going to try out their power play for the first time of the game.
First opportunity on the power play comes in a scoreless game. See if they can jump on the board.
Time of the penalty.
Good job in clearing it out of his own end. Call a signal. And this penalty will wipe out the power play. The Winterhawks get 2-4 boarding.
As you see the player facing the board, you cannot make contact with that player while he has no chance to protect himself. 2 minutes for boarding.
So they will put the puck in play with both teams short a man.
Lots of space 4-on-4. It always depends how aggressively the first team with the puck plays it, whether you're going to see much excitement or whether they'll be cautious and play it to a standoff.
Cherry's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
All the way down for an icing. Over 9 minutes left to go. No goals to report yet.
Good face-off win.
The wings through the neutral zone glide along. Decides he wants the corner. A hit that can make you mad.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And now the whistle signals stoppage of play and we'll get the penalty. The teams have offsetting two-minute penalties. The Wings' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
You're not going to get an endless supply of power plays, but they get another one here. See if they can punch through.
Whoa, what a play! Cleared it out of there. Team Canada's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Shoots one. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Wow, that's got to be a call. That's got to be a penalty, and that's got to be an answer from the other team. The Winterhawks lose a man for 2 minutes. Boarding is the call.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Crosses that line. That shot went badly wide.
This was a heavy shot, but it had no chance of going in because it missed the net.
Skilled play by Blades. Pass attempt to Harris. Team Canada's moving the puck in their own end. Let's it go. Routine save. In that defensive zone, an important play.
Nemeth ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
Fires. Score! That's how a power play should work. Canada's finally got the first goal of the game. Over 5 minutes to go in the second. It's a 1-0 game. And that's a face-off win. By number 77. On to Ferguson. Carries it to the corner. Moves it to the corner. Good save there. Passing one off now to Nemeth. Gathered up again by Tommy Hawk. And that puck will be handled by Michael. Free puck off a defender. That roadblock was set up. Right behind the net. Portland's in their own end, moving the puck. Stick handles up the wing at center. Smart recovery by Blades.
1 minute left.
Into the last minute of the second period. He knifed it away. There is icing. He keeps winning the faceoffs. His team is ahead in the game. His percentage is high, and their score is high. Let's it go. Oh, and it's off the mark. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Canada's got to be disappointed, Doc. They're only up by one goal to get ready for the third period. To me, they were the way better team in the first two periods of play. They had a distinct advantage in the offensive chances.
Defensive jam with the stick. Team Canada's in their own end, lugging it along. Directing that one to Cherry. That one went offside. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. And now it's directed to Blades. Went to the backhand. Pitching it to Alexiak.
Portland's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing.
Didn't get any of it.
Shoots one. That's a solid save. Snapping a pass to them.
Is able to move on in.
He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
Twist one.
He missed the net by a mile.
Doc, these are chances that keep you up at night. A shot from the slot and he misses by that much? Gotta do way better than that.
The Winter Hawks are moving the puck in their own end. And he's tripped and there'll be a penalty.
That was one he'll get the number on.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Oleksiak's going to the box and the call is tripping. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
The Wings in their own end in possession.
Cut off that pass at center ice.
Back on his stick.
Oh, what a hit that one was.
Carries it to the corner. Back and forth they go between the points.
That one's deflected. Didn't miss by much. Score!
It's another power play goal. They've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Puck is thrown to Dick.
Leads that charge into the zone. That hits somebody.
Knocked it away with the stick.
Corral lets a shot go.
Save there.
Throws it.
And a save.
Collect it now.
Puck ends up out of the zone, so they must recoil.
Wheeler's heading out of the defensive zone.
Pitching this one to Dick.
The Wings haven't given up much here tonight. And when they have, their goaltender has been amazing. They're trying to protect this.
Score! They're back to within one.
Portland's just one shot away from tying this game and maybe winning it or forcing overtime or forcing a shootout. The chances and the options are endless. Nicely into the zone.
Shoots. Directed to the net.
Shoots. That was a great play and goal.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
And he dumps it in. Portland's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Ferguson.
Chipped off the boards and ahead.
Sometimes the best play is right in front of the net. He took a quick look, read the seam, and then bounced it off the boards to his partner so they could get out of the zone much more safely.
A shot! They score! And they've tied the game up!
The Winter Hawks have fought back and tied this game here in the third period. Not a lot...
Time left. This will be thrilling.
Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Oh, and it's a penalty coming. Portland's along the wing at center ice.
Michaels at the bench. Extra attacker out. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important. Portland's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Kane's that offensive line. On through the corner. Couldn't retain possession. Sets up Shaw. Gathered up again by Tommy Hawk. The Winter Hawks continue on through the neutral zone. Nice work by Blaze. Trying to get it back out there. Good work in clearing it out. Off the woodwork to Stallberg. Moving it to Ferguson. Nice tip of the pass. He knocked that one away. The Wings faced adversity and pressure. And he scores! Three straight goals. The Winter Hawks have gotten a one-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this? Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
Number six, assisted by number seven.
Looking to Cherry.
Time of the goal, 17.
Taking attack here. Shoots! Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Pass attempt to Ferguson. We're down to the seconds when the clock seems to move the fastest. Shoots one. Score! That puts his team up by a pair. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Passing one off now to Tommy Hawk. Directing that one to Ferguson. Blades is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Tremendous hit.
Better tighten up the brain bucket. Not afraid to get physical here tonight.
Portland's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. Great stick save.
This is a way to get your teammates frustrated with you. That's another penalty that he's taken. Puts his team shorthanded again.
That puck struck him in front. Ripper! Great block! Collected in the corner. Point-blank shot. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Good clear that time, and so the power play unit will have to recoil. Flings it. Outstanding save with a glove. Keeps and covers. The game is over. One team leaves the ice with a smile and probably chuckling a little bit because they got the win, even though